It's hard coming into the system for guys that haven't played it before, so it's tough adjusting. It takes a few games, but got better through the game.
You took a lot of face-offs there, including the opening one. You see a lot of that?
It depends what side the draw is on.
There was that face-off violation thing. What's your take on what the league's telling the guys that have face-offs?
Yeah, it's a little different way to take draws. So it'll be a bit of an adjustment. We'll see how it goes.
Yes, we'll just keep your feet behind the line.
Yeah, you got to be further behind the line and more strict, basically.
Austin was very complimentary of what you and Zach were doing out there. From your perspective, what do you think of Austin's play through camp and through this game?
Yeah, I thought he's came here and brought his A game. I mean, he wants to perform every night. So same with Zach too. I mean, he had a great summer. He got stronger and whatnot. So he's been very good. So I think it was a okay first game from our line. We were